morning children, welcome to GK class and today's our topic is people who help us. We all need people to help us. We cannot do everything with our own. Can you stitch your dress by yourself? No. Can you mend your shoes? No. Can you repair the chairs? No. Senior children, today I am going to tell more about the person who help us. Look here children, who is she? She is a teacher. Then how do you know that she is a teacher? By seeing some objects we can identify that she is a teacher. Teacher has duster, chalk piece box. By seeing the board, we can say that she is a teacher. Then in which way she can help you? Yes, teacher teaches us new things. Teacher tells how to read, how to write, how to draw, each and everything. Who is he? He is a doctor. Then how can you identify that he is a doctor? Yes, by seeing his dress style, like white coat, yes, stethoscope, first aid box, we can say that he is a doctor. Then in which way doctor help us children? Yes, if we fall ill, the doctor gives us medicine. Look here children, who is he? He is a postman. Then in which way postman help us? Postman brings letters for us. And where he works, where does he work? He works in the post office. Look here children, which picture you can see here? Who is he? Yes, he is a chef. And where we can see the chef? In restaurant. We can see chef in the restaurant. Chef cooks food for us. Look here children, who is he? He is a cobbler. Then in which way cobbler help us? Cobbler mends shoes. Mends means, do you know children what is the mends? Mends means repair. Cobbler repairs the shoes. Look here children, who is he? He is a milkman. Then how can you identify that he is a milkman? By seeing milk can. We can say that he is a milkman. Milkman brings milk for us. Yes children, these all are the people who help us. But except that you have many in your book. So open your course book. Turn to open the page number 6363. Open this page children. Yes, here we can see more people who help us. So let's see here. Who is she? She is a teacher already. We learn. Who is he? He is a doctor. Who is she? She is a nurse. Then nurse helps the doctor to cure us. Nurse takes care of patients. This nurse takes care of patients. Here, which picture can you see here children? Tailor. Yes, who is he? Tailor. How can you identify that he is a tailor? By seeing sewing machine, by seeing the scissor, and tailor has the measurement tape too. Yes, by seeing all these things we can say that he is a tailor. Who is he? He is a postman. Yes, here who is he? He is a policeman. Yes. Then how can the policeman help us? Yes, policeman catches thieves. Policeman guards our neighborhood and keeps us safe. Look here children. And where does the policeman works? He works in the police station. Yes. Who is he? He is a cobbler. Who is he? He is a farmer. Then how can farmer use to us? Farmer grows the crops for us. Farmer grows the food for us. And farmer works in the field. Then how can you identify that he is a farmer? By seeing plow. Look here children, this is the plow. Yes, he is using plow in the field, and he cultivate crops, fruits, vegetables, etc. The farmer is the most important person in a country. And who is he? He is a milkman. So let's read all the pictures once, children. Teacher, doctor, nurse, tailor, postman, policeman, cobbler, farmer, milkman. Once again, children, put your finger in your book and read. Teacher, doctor, nurse, tailor, postman, policeman, cobbler, farmer, milkman. Look here children, here we have some questionnaire. Name some people who help us. So tell the name, the people who help us. Teacher, doctor, nurse, tailor, postman, policeman, chef, cobbler. There are so many, so tell their names. Who stitches our clothes? Who stitches our clothes, children? Tailor stitches our clothes. Who gives us milk? Who brings us milk? Milkman gives us milk. Who teaches us new things? Who teaches us new things? Yes, teacher teaches us new things. Who brings us letters? Postman brings us letters. Who mends our shoes? Cobbler mends our shoes. Like this, you learn all this questionnaire too. And after that, all of you take your EVS worksheet. This, take your GK worksheet. Open the page number 2828. Open this page, children. 2828. See here. What can you do here? What they gave? Let's see here. We can identify the people who help us and what is the profession of their each helper, that you should, in the correct place, you should put the tick mark. So, who is he? He is a doctor. So, where we can see the doctor? Here. So, put a tick in the circle. Yes. Who is she? She is a teacher. Then, where is the teacher picture? Here we can see teacher. So, put a tick mark in the circle. Yes. Look here children, who is he? We can see crops here. So, who is he? Farmer. So, put a tick mark here. Next, who is he? He is a tailor. We can see measurement tear. So, put a tick mark here. Next, who is he? He is a policeman. See here, policeman is catching thief. So, put a tick mark here. Like this, you should complete this page and afterwards turn the page and come to page number 2929. So, here one side you can see the objects and one side you can see the people who help us. So, identify the object, who uses those objects, you identify it and do the matching. Yes, what is this? Plow. So, who uses plow? Farmer. So, farmer to plow. You should match. Next, what is this? Stethoscope. Who uses the stethoscope? Doctor. So, doctor to stethoscope. You should match. Next, what is this? Blackboard. Then, who uses blackboard? Teacher. So, teacher to blackboard. You should match. Next, what is this? Milk can. So, who uses this? Milkman. So, milkman to milk can should match. What is this? This is the measurement tape. Then, who uses measurement tape? Yes, tailor. So, you should match tailor to measurement tape. Like this, you should complete this page. And after that, now I'm going to show you some more people who help us, that puppets. Do you want to see children? Yes. Look here, children. Who is he? Identify this people. Yes, he is a trophy policeman. Then, how can the trophy policeman help us? He help us by managing the traffic. Next. Who is he? He is a carpenter. Carpenter makes the furniture for us. Who is he? He is a security guard. Security guard protects our property. Who is he? He is a coolie. And where can we see the coolie? In the bus station or railway station. Who is she? She is a nurse. Who is he? He is a teacher. We can see here A for apple. Who is he? He is a teacher. Yes. Who is he? He is a policeman. And see this puppet, children, hand puppet. Who is he? He is a postman. And here, who is he? He is a doctor. By seeing the stethoscope, we can identify that he is a doctor. And who is he? He is a chef. Who is he? Chef. Chef cooks food for us. Yes, all of you, we learn all these people, about these peoples. Now, I am giving one activity for you. Should open the term 2 book. Open and put your finger on the pictures, people who help us, and tell their names like teacher, doctor, nurse, tailor, postman, policeman, cobbler, farmer, milkman. Like this you should read, and while reading you take a video and send it to me. Bye children.